Psalm of the day, 280.
Stranded in the bed.